The Niagara Catholic District School Board trustee, who came under fire earlier this year for comparing the Pride flag to the Nazi flag, has been put on leave through January 29th of next year. Trustee Natalia Benoit requested to be excused from attending board meetings until next year. Now, in a YouTube video, she spoke about Niagara Catholic schools flying Pride flags in June and said, quote, "Any flag at all, yeah, like a Nazi flag, we don't want that either."